Y'all ready? Y'all ready? Let's do it. Okay. Oh, but I thought there was somebody standing on the steps. Who's this guy up here shooting these bow and arrows? Ah! Ooh, he caught me too! I like him! I like him! Like, if I need to get my knife, I can just, well, now, what I need to put up the, that right there. I keep my knife, I'm gonna keep my knife out. Also, I want to keep my handgun out. Okay, so that'll be easier for me, because, like, a knife, I just hit my stuff, grab it, do what I gotta do. But see, when I got out of the extra shit, I that easier for me. I always press up when it's time for me to get around. So much easier. It looks like it's gonna be a little boss fight right now, y'all. So, let's see what happens. Thank you. say, oh, that boy play Call of Duty. Look at that shot. That boy play Call of Duty. I'm always keeping some health. I don't care about none of that. Can I snipe them birds from over here? I don't want to waste y'all's time.
Get this door open.
Well, I can tell you how. I really can show you how to get the door open. Like when you play the game long enough, you don't be scared of that anymore. Like first start out. Go. Oh, got saved, but that save come in handy.
This must be their den.
It's a lot of... Big Duke. But yeah. Get you a bar. Out of ammo, Duke. Y'all had y'all chance. It was all good and dandy. Duke, we need him, right?
That's not good.
He need all the history here, bro. You don't need all the history here. Hey man, put that shit down. Snipers on you. I'd be around here somewhere, bro. No matter how we did it, we did it. Thank you. So, bro, we were like out of ammo, like literally, like out of ammo, like nothing. We had nothing. Real shit, we had nothing. Look at me. I don't want no more of them damn things.
What?
You're the real deal, Ethan. Well done.
Quit hiding, asshole.
I'm not letting you get out of this.
Cool your jets. Just a little bit more, and you're all wrapped up. I'll lend you a hand. So in exchange...
In exchange what?
First of all, come to me. Put all the flasks in the altar, and I'm sure you'll figure the rest out. See you, Ethan.
God damn it.
Hey, big dude, you gotta be somewhere around here, bro. Ain't no way you can leave me like this. Duke! Where are you? Up here.
It's my greatest pleasure to see you return alive.
Yeah. Okay. Can you give me some,
Seeking something in particular?
Yes. Ammo. Dude, give me some ammo.
Interesting selection. Hunger.
Thank you.
Don't fucking thank me, bro. I ain't got
you for your patronage.